were standing in the rain, looking in through the barroom window. All eyes were on the TVs. There was cheering and screaming and shouting, yes we can. Fear the Beard was fanning Phillies on the night that it all began. And this year they finally did it, put the icing on the cake. Yes, this year they finally did it, took the final prize there was to take. Now the Giants are the champions of the world. For the first time in San Francisco, the banner is unfurled. Down from Market Street up to City Hall, the crowd feels fine watching Mays and McCovey rolling down the line. Like Vince Coon and Wilson, Buster Posey and Torres, Huff, Renteria and Kane, the Texas Rangers would feel the pain. In fact, the Rangers would bite the dust, 'cause the Giants are the champions of the world. For the first time in San Francisco, the banner is unfurled. Down from Market Street up to City Hall, the crowd feels fine watching Mays and McCovey rolling down the line. 'Cause the Giants are the champions of the world. For the first time in San Francisco, the banner is unfurled. Down from Market Street up to City Hall, the crowd feels fine watching Mays and McCovey rolling down the